Hey, welcome to Transform Through Storm Tarot. It is your girl Storm. And before we get started with our reading, I am going to go ahead real quick and plug my new Mystic Goddess oils. Okay, they are all intention oils. They are all manifestation oils to help transform your life. Okay, so I'm going to show you a few of them. I don't have them all over here, but I do have a few. Okay, so here we have the Single Goddess oil. Okay, we have the Sexy Goddess oil right here. These two we have are the Healed Goddess, both of them. So when I do get ready to package them, they will get mixed together. Okay, so that's that. And they will not be sold in those jars. No, they will be sold in this jar. So once everything is all set and done, they will be sold in this jar with a nice eyedropper, okay, so that you can go ahead and you don't need a lot, okay? These oils are very potent, okay? And so you would just anoint yourself with them and call in, manifest, and just let the oils do the magic, okay? So again, they're healing. There are some to call in money and level up in your career, your business. There are some to call in love. There's some to make sure that you're maintaining love. I have a protective oil. If you have kids and you want to make sure that your kids are protected at all times, I have an oil for that. So again, if there's an oil that I do not have that you would like or need something specifically for yourself, I am a spell worker. This is what I do, okay? Get at me. I will help you, all right? So, that's that. We're going to jump right into the reading. This is going to be a Thirsty Thursday reading. So, we are going to see what it is that my collective is thirsty for, okay? So, that sounds fun, right? Let's see, what is it that my collective is thirsty for on this Thirsty Thursday? What is my collective thirsty for? Okay, they are thirsty for some type of change, okay? Some type of judicial change, some type of courthouse change, some type of permanent change, some type of legal matters. We want some type of legal matters to come to some type of end here, possibly. Okay, I was at the bottom of the deck. You have poverty. Okay, this person could be, these are documents that needed to be signed. Okay, so you could be waiting on some documents from court or some type of forms, official form that could possibly have something to do with you not being in a state of poverty anymore, okay? So definitely going through some type of change with the number 23, and then having that change, right? Ending a cycle of poverty and beginning a new cycle here. So that is what you are really thirsty for right now. Some type of documents, legal documents, okay, to kind of bring you out of poverty. And it could have something to do with your work, okay, toil and labor, something that you do for finances, okay, and number 11, it could be something that will help you level up, okay? It could be, it's something that you worked for, right? It's something that you worked hard for, okay? And so you could be receiving some type of affirmations or some type of manifestation signs, okay, when it comes to whatever these documents are here. But whatever it is going to bring you out of poverty and kind of put you on a new path. It's what I'm saying. Okay, I'm just trying to get comfortable. So let's see what this is about. Let's put some cards on here. Let's clarify the courthouse. Why is this courthouse here? Why is this courthouse here? Okay, so there are some things I need to reconsider. Okay, so there are some things that you need to reconsider, possibly in regards to some documents. Time for my dark night. Things you need to reconsider. Changes, okay? Changes, legal changes, okay? So some legal changes with someone who could possibly be going through some type of soul awakening, okay? So maybe you're waiting on something official, some official papers from someone that could possibly have had to reconsider some things, change some things, because they are going through some type of awakening, some type of soul healing, okay? Okay. Person is having a light bulb moment or has had a light bulb moment. Can I please come home? Okay, this person wants to come home. So maybe you put this person out. Okay, that's the legal document that this person is waiting for. I'm not sure. Let's go ahead and clarify poverty. Why is poverty here? There's a situation where someone was being a jerk. Okay, and someone needs to boss up. So you're wanting to boss up here. And again, end the cycle of poverty. Okay, so what other messages can we get for poverty? Who are you? Okay, where is this going? Okay, who are you? So this is something that you could be asking poverty. This is something that you know you don't ever want to be that person, right? Yeah, you're in an energy where you want to choose you and get out of poverty, okay? We out here. You're choosing yourself and bossing up and bringing yourself out of poverty here. What is this toil and labor? Can we just talk? There's a situation here where you may be needing to talk to someone, okay? This person that wants to come home, this person, you possibly want communication with someone who you had a light bulb moment about, okay? Yeah, this is making you very independent, okay? The work that you're doing and putting in because you're bossing up, right? So, and now it's making you very independent. And now this person wants to talk because they see your independence. Where is this really going again? Yeah, you could feel like this is just lust, okay? This person could be lusting after you. And could be needing you or wanting to stay because of some children, okay? Or possibly needing finances for children, okay? Needing to be help providing for children, okay? So, I just split the deck and it says show me the loot, okay? So, show me the loot. So Thirsty Thursdays, y'all thirsty for a possible sugar daddy or sugar mama, or someone is thirsty for you all because they see you as a possible sugar daddy or sugar mama, okay? So that's the message, and it's very, very clear. Let's put some tarot on it. Let's see. Let's clarify. What's this light bulb moment? This dark night. Yeah, someone is learning. Someone is definitely learning or going to some type of study. Someone is trying to not be dependable, okay? This person is definitely learning about a new job or how to how to boss up, right? How to follow their dreams, how to make their dreams come true, right? So this person is ready for this new start here. And we see that because we saw the number 37, which is the 10, which is the 1, which is the new beginning. And so this person is dreaming of a new beginning. This is exactly where this person is, at a new beginning, okay? And so now this person is realizing that they could possibly be working entirely too much to become independent, okay? They are juggling multiple priorities, okay? And they're unbalanced, okay? So they want to come or this is you, okay? This is you, but I don't feel like this is you. I feel like this is this person. What do we have here? So see, here you are, right? Again, generous and practical. You have a very loving and beauty nature about yourself, right? And you're very grounded, okay? Independent, okay? And again, like I said, this person sees that. This person knows that you're generous, okay? And this person wants to come back. This person wants to come back. Yeah, this person... He or she has been romanticizing about a past with you, about the past times that you two have had, and now this person wants to come in with a possible love letter, or they want to or take the relationship to a deeper level. They're ready to come in with more love to offer. They're awakening to spiritual insight here with what's going on with this relationship, with this light bulb moment that they're having. Yeah, they're walking away, ending situations that bring relief and sadness, okay? So this person is ending some type of karmic cycle, some type of addiction, possibly. So that is what you all are thirsty for. This person is thirsty for you because it flipped really, really quickly. They are in your energy for sure. For sure. Okay, so let's get you some messages from Spirit and see what you should do. Guidance messages from the universe. What messages do we have from the universe for my lovely collective and their Thirsty Thursday partner, whoever this person is that's then stole their energy, snuck right up in it, and doesn't look like they want to get up out of it anytime soon. Let's see. That card, nothing flipped over. It felt like something did. But hey, here we have the Crow. So universal laws and truths are now being revealed. Use this energy to create your reality. So yes, this person's truth is being revealed. Possibly how they feel about you is being revealed. Okay. And so that's what's coming forward, right? At the bottom of the deck, you have the Goose. You have your dreams and desires are calling you to action. The journey begins today. You are the dreamer. There is a dreamer here in your energy. So whoever is doing this dreaming, it is time to move forward. The journey begins today. That's your reading. Love and light.